Good day, good day, good day. It's Prophet West coming to you again. Give me 2 to 3 minutes. And I just want to say to stay focused. Stay focused. And one of the things that I've noticed, and one of the things I'm noticing, is that if you notice, there are things that are pulling you in every direction. They are distractions. This is why Jesus said, he that has an ear, let him hear what the Spirit is saying to the church. The Spirit, capital T. See, because there are many spirits and many voices and many things that are speaking. And the reason why those things are speaking, because they are distractions. That's why I'm saying to you to stay focused. See, you are close. You are very close. You are there at your breaking, at your breakthrough. And see, the thing that you need to realize and understand, when you're at the place of your breaking and your breakthrough, trouble on every hand is going to come at you to try you once again. See, because you're at the place where you're about to break out. Somebody's about to break out right now that's listening to me. And so stay focused, focus, focus. See, because in that focus, this is what Jesus is speaking. In your pressure, in your warfare. And see, the pressure, all of it. See, it wants you to speak, listen to it, entertain it. But don't entertain the fire. Don't entertain the flame. Don't entertain the voices. Don't entertain the screaming. And don't entertain the complaining and the hurts and all of that. But focus. Focus on your purpose. Focus on God speaking to you. See, because in this place of where things are hard, where things are bad, where you're being poor, you're uncertain, you're uncomfortable, this is where God is bringing a champion out of you. God is making a warrior out of you. God is making a soldier out of you. God is giving you a testimony. He's putting it in your mouth. He's putting victory in your mouth. He's putting joy in your mouth. He's putting, I can make it, I can overcome, in your mouth. Stay focused, stay focused, stay focused. Stay focused. Lay aside every weight. That means to drop everything that's in the way. Drop everything that's holding you back, holding you down. Let it go. Cut it off. Whatever it is, let it go. See, because the master needs you. The master has use of you. And so take up your bed and rise up and walk. Walk. Separate yourself and live. I command you. I command you. I command you to live and not die. God bless you. Stay focused.